Some of you love sleep, eat, take some pleasure more than you love yourself. They rather die than do nothing to deny themselves from self-pleasure. I'm going to tell you this. If you are willing to be successful, you got to give up that sleep. If you are willing to be successful someday, you got to go 3 days in a row without sleep. Because if I go to sleep, I will miss the opportunity to be successful. That is how bad it can be. Most of you won't be successful because when you are studying and you get frustrated, you are tired and you quit. Don't cry to give up. Cry to keep going. You're already hurt. You're already in pain. Get the reward for it. Don't go to sleep until you are successful. You are still listening to me because you want to be successful. You want to be great. You have a dream. You want your tomorrow to be better than your today. I say congratulations. Imagine if Michael Jordan was afraid of shooting, maybe he would be somewhere selling sneakers unknown. Imagine if Steve Jobs was afraid of what people would say about his lifestyle. Nobody would know the iPhone. So ask yourself this. Do you want to be a person with fears and failure or a person who loves success? Which one? You're gonna pick one today. And I tell you this thing. One is failure and one is success. And if you want and love success, there is nothing that would stop you. All those negativity should be channeled into positive energy to propel you to success. Change your mindset and be successful. Raise your standard. Decide to be more and do more. Don't be mediocre. Start by developing a habit of dislike for average results. Start by having goals, and those without goals will work for you. Your goals will become their goals. Success is hard. You must know that. If it was easy, everybody would be successful. President Reagan said America was going to the moon only because it is hard tax. Not everybody can do it. Do the work. No ideas will work if you don't do the work. Every day you say, I should get a house, I should get a car. Nothing will happen when you don't get the ideas in your head to work. You have only one life to live. Don't waste it. The road to success is narrow and rough. That is why many will go to hell. Good life is success. Possession is wealth. Health is success. Ask yourself, what is my purpose? You need to build something bigger than yourself. Ideas don't come fully formed. They only get better as you work on it. Get started. Let your life mean a lot to others around you. If I don't wake up, if I am sick, there will be stampede in my society. Don't lie to yourself. The more the people that rely on your service, the more the people that rely on your ideas, your value, your work, the more you are wealthier, the more purposeful you become. Increase the circle of your influence and be powerful. You are here to dominate and subdue. Let no one pity you. You are meant to be celebrated. Be strong. The weak is always down. Become a source of inspiration and energy to your world. Step out of that depression, fear, and frustration they live in you to hold you down, because they see the future. They are warm to stop you. There is light behind the tunnel. You don't have to go through something for life. Forget about your friend's attitude towards you. Don't care about the negative comment from people that you love or lack of belief of you. Challenge them. Pay them back with your success. I challenge you today. Get up and fight those troubles. Face them. Start the work. Ideas. Let those challenge get you stronger. You are worth more than a diamond. You are precious. Your heartbeat is a sign of survival and hope. You can make it. Don't allow sickness to stop you. I have seen cripple, imbecile develop software that change our world. You can make something happen. You are born to live. Change the world. You cannot die without leaving a footprint in your world. You are precious, made wonderfully. Love yourself and move on. Remember, my name is Dr. Chris Emomole. I am your number one fan.